So here in a minute, I'm fixing to do a night video. As you saw in the last video, some flames come out. Not sure why that happened. Had to be just excess fuel. Last time, I got busted with the video because everybody said it wasn't safe. But I've got this cured with a concrete, 4 cinder blocks. It's not going anywhere. I don't know why it is, but every time I do a video with this particular turboprop, the wind rotates and blows backwards, and it looks like the prop's on backwards. So go ahead and just don't say it in the comments. The prop is not on backwards.